Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Bird's Nest. You could have been anywhere in the world, but you're here with me. So now, as we know, it is Dollar Week. I ain't gonna lie. Before we get into my take, we're gonna bring upon our guest. As we know, annually is Dollar Week. We have to bring on a special guest. Now, last year they swept us, right? It was very embarrassing. I'm over here, you know, acting crazy, all, you know. So we gotta bring it back. It's only right. It's a new season. It's a new day. I present to you, Mr. Hakeem.
Hey, how you doing?
Now, due to the situation at hand, my team is trash right now.
My team is trash too.
So, there will be no braggadociousness coming from me.
No, not from
but
me.
We have to get the take from both teams.
Battle of bullshit.
So as we know, this week is Dollar Week. We will be in Arlington, Texas, and Jerry World, and this will be for sole position of first place in the NFC East.
Very sad NFC East.
So, Doug Peterson made a statement saying that, you know, he's confident in our team that we will win this game. Now, when questioned about it, he did not back down, but he also said, listen, any coach going to say, we're going to win this game. He said, I'm sure Jason Garrett will say, we're going to win this game.
He's on drugs. He's obviously on drugs. He just comes out and just say anything. He's on drugs.
So, listen. Zeke will be playing. Amari.
Hopefully.
Now, we know he has a quadricep injury. How deep?
He said it was iffy. I mean, that could be a decoy, you know, so you can plan around and maybe, you know. I mean.
Now, also, they said it was. Now, pause. I'll show you. Mm-hmm. It said that he had this injury for like the past 2 weeks, but this was the first time like he was in the game. He played like.
With like a hill.
They said he played like 3 reps and then they sat him down.
Yeah.
Now, I didn't watch the game, so I didn't know.
He was, you know, I think he had about 4 catches.
And then they sat him down.
If I'm not mistaken, you know. I'm calling
now, was it that he got hit or he just like,
nah,
you know, just
was running? Just made, it was like a little turn, and, you know, maybe probably didn't plant right or something. Yeah. All right.
Well, they said an MRI or something like that came back negative. So, me being me, he going to play.
Right.
It's against the Eagles.
Yeah, he's going to play.
And he's going to try to scorch us. Last time they played us, this boy had 292, 13 catches, and 2 touchdowns.
Game-winning touchdown. Overtime. Killed y'all spirit.
So, knowing that, and the fact that Dallas just lost 3 in a row, how many times is it that the Eagles play a team and they're like, oh, look, they're down right now. They suck right now. And then they play the Eagles and have the best game of their season.
What was our wager?
So listen, the wager last year was, as y'all saw me, embarrassingly, right? I had to wear a deck.
I think we need a
stinking Prescott jersey.
I think you need to refresh the crowd.
I had to wear a Dak Prescott jersey. Mm-hmm. So for this game, what you want to do?
I mean, you can bring something in.
This is what we're going to do. Hoodie for hoodie.
Cool.
I want that hoodie.
Listen, you can burn it.
This is his work hoodie, ladies and gentlemen.
I want that hoodie. Listen. I want that white hat. I hate that white hat. I want it.
Oh, he's trying to take my. Oh, not the baby.
I want the white hat. You can have the hoodie. You can have whatever. Cowboy. I can show you my closet. There's a couple Cowboys things in there that you probably would. But, you know.
So if I give you the white hat,
yeah,
I get the
that.
Pick.
That.
We ain't talking about jerseys.
Get the pick.
Matter of fact, I just want this hoodie.
Yeah. That white
Ladies
hat,
and gentlemen, you've seen the beautiful white hat that I get compliments on all the time. The white on white.
I think we should also
please,
have.
Please, Doug. Please, Carson. Carson, please.
Special
Schwartz.
Cowboys nestle.
Please. Don't let me lose this hat, bro. Please. Please. Please, y'all killing me. Please. Look at that. We need that.
I think we're going to have a little Cowboys nest.
We need that.
On Monday as well. You know, I think the...
So, all right. Win, lose, or draw, we will have an after-game interview as we are having now. Real quick, because we got to go.